Hey guys, I wanted to show you this really cool gift that I made. I made one for my brother and I made one for my father-in-law. And I want to tell you, these are super easy and I just need, the very most important thing that you need, guys, is make sure don't just use any old tape. You want to use painter's tape because the painter's tape on the lottery tickets will not tear them. And you know, if you have anything wrong with your lottery ticket, it's not gonna be worth anything. So make sure you treasure those lottery tickets. So you need lottery tickets, you need a bow, a big bow, you need your painter's tape, and you need some scissors, and then pick you out a box. I did one like this, and then I did another beautiful one that is a little bit taller like this. And same thing, bow, and then I just made a little bitty sign on it. You can use paper, cardstock, whatever you need to. So the trick to this, guys, is once it's done, you write on here, open by pulling the bow slowly. So whoever gets it sees that, right? So when they first lift it, you're gonna have a little thing that says, I love you, Lotto. First of all, that's adorable, right? Second of all, as they slowly pull it up, it's going to have all of your lottery tickets, however many you wanna put in there, and it's just gonna keep going and keep going and keep going. I can tell you that when I did 15, it was a lot easier than when I did 25 in another one. So the more you have, make sure you're practicing. The secret to it, in my opinion, is make sure that when you make this hole, that you measure it exactly for where the size of your ticket is gonna be, and then make it even wider because you don't want it to snag. You can kind of hear how we had to make it a little bit bigger because you do not want it to snag. And then let me show you, when you're taping your lottery tickets, this is the other secret. Make sure that you're putting the tape on the opposite end of your pretty lottery tickets. And you want them, see how they're just a little bit spaced out? Don't let them overlap. If you let them overlap, then when you go to put them in the box and they're all in there, it's not going to nicely come out, I promise you. So learn from all of my mistakes, guys. But that's basically all you do, is you just tape them with painter's tape all together, as many as you want. And like I said, it's very important to make sure that they're not overlapping, okay? So I hope you love this. I hope that this is a great gift that somebody loves, and I would love for you to put in the comments if you end up doing this. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Mwah.